getting my AdSense pin was a really, really big trouble for me because. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite girl, Treasure. Thank you so much for dropping by my channel. You guys, it's been a very, very long time since I said hi to you guys. Like, I'm so sorry. You guys have not even been missing me. Nobody checked up on me. Somebody did. But then, you guys, I'm not sure I'm going to forgive you guys for that. But by the way, you guys, you know that my channel got monetized July. And since then, I've been trying to get my AdSense pin. So this video is basically all about my AdSense journey. My AdSense pin journey. So getting my AdSense pin was a really, really big trouble for me. It was very hard for me to get my AdSense pin because the area where I'm staying, getting an AdSense pin to this side is very, very difficult. Okay, initially, that's July when my channel got monetized. I applied for the YouTube partnership. I was trying to verify my address. So, you know, during the verification of address, that's when you are required to put your postal code where you're going to receive the AdSense pin. So it was during the process of that I had to make inquiries, and that time I was to travel back home. So my friend was like, since you're traveling back home for holiday, why not put your area there, like where your people reside, instead of putting it here in school. Like, okay, that's very nice. So I had to put it my postal code to like my parents' location. Then when I finally traveled back home for the holiday, I was, you know, like waiting for my pin and all of that. You guys, I visited the post office. If there's in one of my videos where I told you guys I went to go and get my postal my AdSense pin, you guys saw the post office there. Like, it was as if the post office never existed. Like, it was just looking so funny. So after that, when I came back to school, I got the number of the woman there in charge. So I was calling her from time to time to know if she got the pin, but there was no pin. She didn't receive any. So when I came back to school, and this thing expired, you know, after 3 weeks you apply again. So I applied the next time. I applied the second time rather, and I had to use this my location in school. I used the nearest community where I can possibly, you know, go and get the stuff. So I input the details about it, and then I was waiting 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. I had to go there. I don't know if I've deleted that clip, but if I still have that clip, I'll show you guys what that place looks like. Oh guys, another failure. Getting AdSense pin is problemo. I just came to the post office in my school, and this one is looking much better and is active, but still, I didn't see mine. I saw others. So the road at all, the road to the place is messed up. Like the road is not even good. So I was just asking myself, how will Google locate this place? How would they even pass through? Because the bike man that even carried me, like, he had to even, cars don't pass there. So I was like, how would they even come into this community to come and drop my AdSense pin? Like, it sounds impossible. So when I got there, I asked the woman, she checked everything. There was no pin. I collected her number and I started calling her as usual. I'm calling her. She said that she had not gotten the pin. So the third time, when I wanted to apply, I remember that that post office, mind you, the community close to my school, that post office, people go there to get their AliExpress, Jumia orders. Yeah. So for the third time, I had to pick a location that is in town, like in town. So I had to use that because I found out it was like the post office was visible. I had to actually go there to know if there is a physical post office there and if it's working. I went there, I asked around, and yes. So I had to apply using their postal code, and I waited 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. When I went there, the woman told me that she didn't receive anything, because I was like, since this nearest community told me that it might be here in town, so I actually went to go and know if it's there, and they said that it's not there, that if they receive it, they'll call me. So I had to go, and the woman was looking scary, so I couldn't collect her number. So I came back and I applied that location in town. I waited 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. I didn't receive it. So the last time I was to apply for the fourth time. Okay, there is this YouTuber. I chatted on Instagram to ask her how she got hers, like the post office she used, because she was in Owerri here. So I asked her, she said that she actually used a postal code, but then it didn't work because she kept going there on her own and the woman says there's no pin. So she got she had to do it manually, and she asked me to go and watch her video. I watched her video, though it wasn't understandable, like it wasn't detailed. But and I chatted one guy up and I asked him, and he told me that I should just keep on applying. Once it gets up to 3 or 4 times, I should just troubleshoot. And I was like, okay, let's keep on applying. So I applied the fourth one and I waited just the week that will make it the third week. I was in church and I was like, let me just try this thing, you know, you guys, let me just try and troubleshoot. Since I've applied for like 4 times, then I troubleshoot and everything went like pia pia pia. Everything, they asked me to drop my ID, any ID at all. So I dropped my NIN ID card because I have the plastic one. I sent it to them, like everything just pium. They, I already have my payment details there on my Google AdSense because I went to the bank. I used a Nigerian bank actually for my to receive my money, and I used Wema Bank. I used Alert by Wema, by the way. So should, in case you want to ask, I use Alert by Wema domiciliary account, domiciliary light. So that is the one I used. I used the app, and thanks to a YouTuber that also told me about that. So immediately I troubleshoot and uploaded my NIN. They told me that they have confirmed and blah blah blah, sent me this, that they are going, that I'm going to be receiving my money in the next 3 working days, that if I don't receive my money, then I should go to my bank to know what's up. So you guys, that was how Google verified my address and every other thing. So I ended up not using the pin. I didn't receive the pin, so I did not use any pin to verify my account. So maybe in my next video, I'll be showing you guys, those that are interested, if you want to know how to verify your address, your Google address, without the Google AdSense pin, then let me know in the comment section. I'll be making a video on that. I don't want this video to be too long because it's been 3 weeks since I uploaded and I don't want to come back with bulky videos bulking you guys. I don't want that. So I'm just going to be leaving it here. I finally got my AdSense, my Google address verified without the Google AdSense pin. And if I get the request to make a video on how I did that, then I'll make a video on that and you'll see that on my next upload. So in my next video, you guys, I'll be talking about that. I'll be telling you guys how much YouTube paid me. 3 months upload, how much YouTube paid me. And you guys, the money is something you like. Your ear should be itching you to hear that already. So that will be in my next video. So I just want to give you guys a tip of what will be coming in my next video. So for now, I love you guys. Please keep supporting me. Keep watching my videos, my short, my long form videos. And you guys, God bless you. Okay, I love you all so much. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to share this video. Share this video. Sharing is caring. Yeah. Share this video, you might get to someone that actually needs this information. All right, see you guys in my next video. Bye.